Amazima dala nchimanyi ntimu kama umanyi Bwentu nula je wanzija Avalara je wavalika Onuani ya entalo avalaveze valeta Kalene bweba imuka Gamu kama wori sitia Sisonga Wadenga siri na mani
Tinda tine, no bola te como ya, pa tinda feo, pa tinda niwe, na kuya. siya hamba, jikele maweni siya hamba, jikele maweni siya hamba, jikele maweni siya hamba.
Atlenta makwenkwe, atlenta kwaba mandi, atlenta makwenkwe, atlenta lengondini, ajika madoda, ajika kwaba mandi, ajika madoda, ajike lengondini.
Amia hamba, amia hamba, amia hamba, amia hamba,
ya ya ya, ya ya ya, ya ya ya, ya ya.
Sanibonan. My name is Promise and I am 15 years old. I am the second oldest in my family with one older brother and seven younger brothers and sisters. My father has three wives and 30 children altogether. Our life was not too good until we began to receive help from Hampton with school fees and assistance with growing a vegetable garden. Since then, our lives have become much better. We are eating more nourishing food and doing well at school. My younger brothers and sisters still have to walk 7 kilometers to and from their primary school each day, but with supporting from Hampton, I am able to stay at a house close to my high school in Pixik. I return to my homestead in Malanzi each weekend and during the school holidays to help my mother with the many jobs and to take care of my younger siblings. During this last term, I achieved the highest grade and came among the top students in my class. Now that our lives are better, I am looking forward to complete school and graduating in a few years' time. I am very grateful to Hampton for the help they have provided to me and my family.
name is Nondobozo Dlamini. In our Swati language, Nondobozo means happiness. I, along with many of my friends, recently graduated from high school. We love our country. We are proud of our culture, our traditions, and our peaceful and friendly people. We have worked on our homestead while studying hard to graduate from school. We have survived our childhood, but where do we go from here? Our country has many problems. Jobs are few, and unemployment is very high. Most of our people live in poverty, and the pandemic of AIDS has infected almost half of our population. Our future is very uncertain. Because of the decline in the numbers of adult population, we as the younger and future generation, we have to take on responsibilities at a much earlier age if our country and our people are to survive. We need to be prepared and equipped to do so. We are willing and capable, but we cannot accomplish this task without the support, guidance, and encouragement of those who care and are able to help us. The world needs to know of our problems and the challenges we face. We are all part of God's family here on earth, no matter our color, race, or belief, and we need to work together for a peaceful and prosperous world for our children, your children, and future generations.
Mm-hmm.